Hey y'all, it's Jason. It is, I think, February 10th, 2015. And I typically do an open feeding of a pollen substitute for the bees. And for the past couple of weeks, they have been hammering it like nobody's business. But today, I noticed that there are very few bees there. So I want to see what's going on. And ladies are bringing in some yellow pollen. I'm kind of out in the boonies, so really there's very few dandelions. But I guess if you take into account that they do fly up to 3 miles away, I'm sure there could be some dandelions somewhere. Anyway, I just was going to watch them. I'll record until somebody stings me in the eye or we get about 2 minutes worth of video here. All right, well, I hope y'all enjoyed it, and y'all take care.